When I decided to change the format from a solo Hitman series to a group, I added the character Rainerio Rain Hernandez, based on my friend Jorge Gonzalez, as the sniper. Rain is an easygoing person with clear focus. He is the eyes of the group. He was a scrawny kid with an abusive alcoholic father who died when Rain was 16. Rain enlisted in the military to learn how to protect himself, and with that great focus, became an expert marksman.